feel like I'm gonna take a nap right now. Let's continue.
Business is booming.
Oh, what's Pop thinking?
You can tell it upsets me. But
well, hello.
How's work?
As you can see, the monkeys are... they were harassing the tourists. We had to close down.
So, Pop got told off by Uni and outsmarted by monkeys. That's gotta hurt.
Oh. Well, I must be going.
Now you behave yourselves.
Hey! If there were more of these little guys, you think the place would empty out?
It just might.
And then it'll be preserved. Because I'm pretty sure the monkeys would protect it. Gonna be a long side quest. It involves a lot of running around, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Okay. But yeah, that's what it is. You don't have to talk. You just gotta find the ones with the hearts. Oh, we take Dusky to all the way to areas. She's to be on. Hey, did you just take my money? Aww. I mean, it's not like you can steal all my money. I mean, look at it all. Because I don't need to use it anymore, except for to buy potions and stuff. I wish I knew where I could buy X potions. That would really help. Yeah, that's it for Area 6. Which is step beyond, so. Halfway. There's 12 pairs. I just did this. They're everywhere. I think you can come back here to like chapter 5. It's just bloody with just monkeys everywhere. Which sounds amazing. You're done taking my money now. See, that's the problem with this. It's like, you have to go to, like, you gotta go to 5 and then run all the way back to 1 with this one. So. Makes this kind of long. It's okay. Getting it done, that's all that matters. Finally getting it done. Sick of this game. I'm sick of it, I'm sorry. The thing is, it was fun for the first playthrough. But then I saw what I had to actually do throughout the whole game for like second and third in this playthrough. So it's like, second playthrough, I learned that, oh, I should have, truth be told, I could have gotten it done in the second playthrough, like, the whole game, but because I skipped all kinds of side quests to where it's like, oh, I locked myself out of certain monsters appearing in, the Veil Underground, or even more, appearing, for the, whatchamacallit, creature capture. Ow, I sneezed hard enough that it felt like my back was tearing in half. That's a great feeling. Because that's why we have to do a third playthrough. This one. And slowly whittle my slowly just deteriorate my soul bit by bit. I think by the time I get platinum for this, I'm just gonna be just an empty, just an empty body. I'm not gonna have my soul by the end of this. It's just gonna wither away, like an empty void. And I've had people say, why not play something else? It's like, because I started this, okay? I started it, and I'm gonna finish it. I'm trying to finish what I start now. Where is it? Where are you? Listen. This area one, but oh, there you go. No. Oh, yep. Oh, there you go. And the game is not bad. It's the problem, the thing is, it's only really good for one playthrough. That's it. So. It's not fun to play multiple runs of this game unless you're trying to speedrun it on New Game Plus. Even then, it's like, if you speedrun this game, I don't know how you would do it. I don't even want to know. I don't even think of the concept or idea of this being a speedrun game. Oh, well. Hey! Anyway. That's done.
I messed up, didn't I? I don't remember what the I don't know what it gave. What is it? I don't remember if the save point is. Did you see what's happening to me? Get the spear and kill a cup. I want to know what's in that house. I don't know what's in that house, to be honest. Stuff, I think. They just say stuff. Okay, so now we have the information. I remember how to do this one. So, yeah, this one.
That's weird.
We gotta find that sphere or the damn east. Hey, did you? Let's find it.
Someone's turning you.
Who?
Run!
Sorry for the trouble. I appreciate you finding it for us, though. What?
Oh. Mine.
The goal wing.
These meanies!
So then we take it back.
Huh?
And on that note...
He's like... what? Oh yeah, that's what we do, right? Goodbye. Who's
is that running my... Oh, wait, that's... What the... What was that?
Before you start digging, some strange stuff's been washing up there lately. Look!
Ice sphere! Oh, mine. Go away. Mine, you can't have it.
You can lead a going.
Say, those are nice uniforms.
Can't say that and then get wiped, get the floor wiped on. Liberated? Yep, it sure did. Power of me.
Kimari.
Sorry about.
Kimari, look. Kimari disappoint.
It's all right, Kimari.
Ronso, you. Kimari must. Kimari.
I didn't mean.
Kimari, thank you.
Very tired. Thank you.
Ronso youth. Garrix. Kimari scared of.
Oh no.
You don't think he should be elder?
True, Ronso. Garrick here, mountain.
What? I hope I got that right. Not the co-op again. Come on, this guy better not be back at the beginning. Because it said he was on the mountain trail, and it's like... Not on the mountain trail. Oh wait, we haven't seen this yet.
Must be up.
No wonder they're wrong. Look!
Ugh.
is not what I wanted. I really got a burger, but I need a soda. Don't go. Don't follow them. I have to. There it is.
That, but isn't this supposed to be sacred? What? You think some Ronso?
Hey, you two been slacking off?
No, we were.
Can't even pause.
What's this? A hot spring?
Were those LeBlanc's goons?
Look, they forgot something. That sure was easy. Well, as long as we're here. On sacred ground?
No one's looking.
I can't skip this. I can't even pause it. Like, this is
a waste of time.
This feels great. What have we here?
What?
Whatever. I know who's got it going on.
Oh, excuse me?
Stay away.
Oh. Whoa.
Want to get hurt?
You should check out pain.
Ugh, hurt time.
Wow.
You want some?
Ooh, let me help.
Where were we?
I didn't mean it.
Too late.
Taking a little dip.
Call the tank! I'll be there right now!
Brother?
Don't worry, I knocked him out.
Maybe we should get out. I'm getting all roomy.
I really needed that.
So we're not going to talk about the two, player ones that were just sitting there.
We'll be taking the- If we lose it, who-
Oh yeah, you can't save because you have to do the boss fight.
Lousy Gullwing! Falling down on people like that!
For a little surprise, you should.
We're done with this chapter yet. I'm getting bored. Now we can do this.
I hope this
worry after we're caught.
Don't skip anything.
Another
we're not done.
Thank you, LeBlanc.
The boss is a
suppressing her natural charm and acting like you go to
what?
You know. Use your talent.
Are you groping? Stop that. Watch where you grab, you klutz. Do it again.
Okay.
That's not
two
it.
Two in a row.
You've got the wrong spot. That hurts! Ow! Oh! Not quite. Oh! Ah! There! Oh! That hurts!
That's the weird thing about this. It's like you can only skip certain cutscenes, but you
the
don't know which ones it is.
We've been waiting for her to
know the game inside and out.
We'll just have to. In the meantime, you.
The back of the lip.
This is brother.
Be quiet.
Hurry.
Oh! Hey, this isn't the... Let's watch it.
Let's see. Total survivors of the final Crimson Squad selection exercise. Zero, zilch, and zippo. Job done.
You pinhead, did you even count? Look, there are bodies missing. There should be three more candidates and their recorder.
Your point?
Three plus one makes how many?
Four still live. Fix it.
Figures.
Did you say something?
No, sir. Pay him no mind.
It's a dud.
Only naughty girls would scrap.
What about you?
The boss's orders are...
Simple. That's the only thing about that. Because the guide don't actually tell you you're supposed to go down. You're supposed to let that drag push you. Get that button.
Split up and look.
I went through a lot of trouble gathering those pieces. I'll so don't you?
Yes, boss.
No one's gonna hear you.
Wait a second! Please, the sphere is yours.
Reassembled sphere.
Thank you. That is the Colossus, Vegna Gun. We finished our analysis of the sphere. It appears...
I see Pavel has...
Those Yevon scum have... If anyone used...
But it's a... All we have to do is...
That's what Nucci's got in mind. What about...
Me?
The summoner who defeated Sin ought to... So, then I guess...
Waiting where?
Don't be silly, love. On your airship, of course. I've always wanted...
Ever heard of asking...
Sin is gone. The eternal calm. I've realized...
All right, this is it.
March in.
It's obvious. We nab the head honcho. Then we make him leave.
Not bad.
I got no problem with this. Our target is the new Yevon.
A girly man like that doesn't stand a chance without his escort.
Careful. He's much stronger than he looks.
Company.
Who goes there? It's those Youth League spies. We won't have...
Well, good luck! Good luck!
Wow, can you not...
to make this go a little bit faster.
Oh,